the bottom line is today is going to be a normal day. It's going to be 68 degrees. You're going to go out. You're going to have your coffee. You're going to have your sunglasses. You are going to want layers. It's 41 degrees outside. Tonight, the winds are going to fire up 50 degrees for the overnight low. Still experiencing, you know, some fall weather. No big whoop, right? Things are then going to change. Right now, it is a cold start to the day. We're sitting at 41 degrees, and be prepared for that. The Pacific Northwest undergoing some major changes over the next 72 hours. We've got quite a bit of energy up north, and it's coming our way. And we're going to see today with sunshine, look for rain showers continuing to plague farmers throughout Montana into the Dakotas. They're not going to get a break, and nor will they get a break over the next couple of days as this system comes in. So today's fine. Tomorrow morning, oh, bam, there are some showers. That moves out. Thursday, 8 o'clock, notice that, again, should be relatively dry, but we start to see things change with that cold air coming in from the north. That snow into the northern mountains of Montana, they could see a foot or more of snow there. But also the northern Cascades could see snow above 4,000 feet. And through the weekend, higher elevations as you cross over the passes, you very well could see that. We're into the mid to upper 60s for the expected highs today, again tomorrow. Friday, 60. All right, the weekend. Temperatures in the mid-40s. There's soccer games. There's lots going on. Dress appropriately for that. Overnight lows into the 30s. Monday, Tuesday, highs of around 50, 20 degrees below average, but overnight lows into the 20s.